Monday, May 26, 2014. We're here at the High Tunnel. We're we've just finished planting 1,000 Galetta strawberry plants, or June bearing type. We have three base rows. The middle row has four 100-foot rows in it, the middle strip of black, and the left side has three, and the right side has three. So anyway, we've got 1,000 mother plants planted for production for a year from now. As you can see, probably by the look of the soil, we've added the carbon biochar to the soil here. We've got them under irrigation right now, so them being just planted to get them going. To the right side of the tunnel over here, we've got our red raspberries. They're an ever-bearing type that are just starting to bloom, and some of them have set fruit already. So anyway, that's coming along fine. So anyway, again, with this operation here, we're looking to push the envelope on the carbon to the soil, the worm casting. The worm casting peas will be fertilizing with it throughout the season. But again, here we are. It's May 26, 2014, the start of the new crop.